I love jeans, boots, sweaters. If I could wear them all year round, I would. This is an absolutely classic sweater that we have for you for less than $60. It is three easy payments of $19.42.
That's awesome.
It's new this month. I wrote at the top of my card, love.
Oh, you did. Because I love it.
And I have bad handwriting. That is love.
She did. She wrote love and she circled it.
Because I do love it.
Thank
you. This is just one of those pieces that when you don't know what you're going to wear, this is a great option.
It's the answer.
If you want to dress it up a little bit with a pair of black pants, you can do that.
And those,
if you want to throw it on with jeans, you can.
Those are the twill pants. Those are those, you know,
that we had earlier.
Yeah, I have them on in red, but they do come in black. But what do you think of even like the gray with like a red bottom? I mean, it's just kind of fun.
I like it.
I'm really into the red pants lately.
I think you should do it more often.
I've never
I love it.
Red pants ever. This is the first time.
So we have this for you in a couple of different colors. You're looking at it right now in that gorgeous, we're calling this quiet gray.
It's quiet gray. It's not heathered. It's not dark and dreary. It's really the most flattering shade of gray. It almost has a little bit of blue tone, undertone in it. But if you can see the way that this is done, and I know we want to get to colors, but this has, these are not like thick, heavy cabling.
Mm-mm.
And you can almost see, look at going down, almost like a reef going down the front of it. Look how beautiful the, you know, knit and purl, the positive, negative. And it's fit and flare. It's my fit and flare. And by the way, I just want to show you the back to it too, because it has that braiding at the back. It's super gorgeous.
It's gorgeous.
It's probably the best sweater we've ever done.
Elongating. I think that it's feminine, and I love that it is a sweater that's not going out of style.
No.
We also have it for you in the blue cove.
Oh, the blue's amazing. But
also,
look how pretty.
Cosmetic pink. And this is just
soft,
a beautiful
blush.
Soft blush. Like hints of like a little bit of like a sand almost. It's so pretty.
Like a sandy, blushy, beautiful color. But the ivory's everything.
And this has been our most popular. By far.
Oh, gorgeous.
Extra, extra small through 3X. Here's the other thing that I enjoy about it that I think you'll like.
This is what we showed earlier.
It's a cotton acrylic blend.
Yeah.
The softness is off the charts. There is no wool. There is no itch. It is wonderful. And it's, oh, I love that look.
With the white jeans that we just showed. These are a cotton twill jean, and then you put this sweater with it. And you can put the white with anything. And we do have great colors in the pants, but I love that you love this sweater.
I do.
It's cotton. So like you said, it's not itchy. It's not hot. It's breathable. It works with your body temperature. But yeah, the ribbing, everything.
I love the ribbing. You get this beautiful cabling, but it's not this over like bulky, thick sweater. Because sometimes I feel like when you see a sweater like this, you think, okay, I'm not. It's going to be like Michelin Man. I can't move. You can move in this.
Oh, it's
gorgeous.
Love
the neckline that you've done. I will say
this.
Look
at the neckline.
This is one of those when you get it home, I would fold this one, not hang it.
Yeah, I wouldn't hang it. Sweaters, I always like to fold and put on shelves, and you can see how gorgeous that neckline is because it just rolls down. I want you to see it on a body because it's that fit and flare. This does fit and flare. So we've been doing a lot of fit and flare in my collection because women that get it home say to me, Susan, that's the most flattering on my body, whether you're narrow hipped or fuller hip. So look at Adrienne. She looks amazing with my black twill pants. And oh my God, Katie, look how good she looks. The shoulder line, you can see that it has that binding going down the shoulder line and then fits and flares out. So not so big and oversized, but the most flattering sweater you will ever own. This is going to figure flatter. Can I turn you sideways too? So the side of it again, it's not grabbing, it's not pulling. It has that ribbing at the bottom, so it really shapes the body.
I just threw it on over my velvet shirt.
Oh, I love that you did that.
Well, because I seriously,
and
look,
I love it on you.
I just put this on over my velvet shirt, so I've got some velvet sneaking out from underneath, but I love, love, love this sweater. And what I love is it's kind of that idea and that feel of that big oversized sweater, but you still have shape. I just threw it on in an extra, extra small.
Looks good.
I still have it on, like if you have room for a turtleneck or a t-shirt underneath it, you do get some coverage. This is gonna be about 27 and a half to just over 32 inches. It's comfortable, it's easy. And whether you do it with leggings or jeans, more than 600 have now been picked up. It's just so
comfortable.
Look at
you.
So pretty.
Oh, the white, your vision. Thank you. She's saying she likes it.
It fits so well.
Well,
that's flattering.
Right? Because the front of it, again, it's it just like flattens out. If you're full chested, you can wear this. If you're smaller chested, you can wear this. Because you see what it is? You know what it is, Suzanne? It comes in here and then like really comes out to give you that hourglass figure at the right spots. And then right in here, it'll chisel your waist. If you don't have a waist, this sweater will actually give you a waist shape, and we purposely do that. There's no mistakes here. These, I mean, labors of love. When you see the designs on QVC, you can't even imagine what goes on behind the scenes and getting our samples done and redoing again and again. And some of the samples we buy, you know, like in Europe, and then we change them and we make them more for, like, you know, for real women to wear. So they're flattering, they're comfortable, but super, super stylish. You know, that's the thing. My collection is elegant. That's how we design the collection for real women. But they're pieces that you'll wear often. And every time you put them on, you get a new piece home. You're like, oh my goodness, this is like the best thing I've ever purchased. And this is going to be one of them. This is one of the best sweaters. I know you'll love this one.
Well, and you're Look getting this home. So it's never pretty. Going yeah. out of style. And it's so 3 monthly payments of less than $20 each. Now, Suzanne and I are both in the extra, extra small. Suzanne, 5'8". I'm 5'3". Jill, 5'8", in the small. It's just easy. And here's the other thing.
Yeah, with the jeans.
Like, I just think
we all love it.
It's a gift. Yeah. It's one of those items that, you open it up and it looks like a really, really expensive sweater. It feels unbelievably soft, like that knit blanket that your grandmother or great grandmother knit for you. With that cotton acrylic blend, you get breathability, but you get softness.
Well, that's the beauty.
And I just think that if you've got somebody, especially in a chilly climate, I think it's a great gift. But even if you've got, like, we lived in California for a while.
Yeah.
On a cool night, this works because it's warmth, but you still get breathability to it, too.
Yeah, right. The sun goes down, and it's still, like, it's not cold, so you don't want to wear a wool sweater. You don't want to get over here. When I go out to dinner a lot of times, like, I like to wear sweaters, but I prefer to wear a sweater like this because, you know, it's cold outside, so you want to wear a sweater, but then you go indoors and you start eating or you have, a glass of wine, and I get overheated all
the time. You start fanning yourself,
yeah.
I know.
So cotton is breathable. These are the pieces you'll wear
all the time.
It's gorgeous.
As a Jersey girl, this to me is the ultimate, like, beach sweater. You
it's
come
so
off
pretty.
The beach at the end of the day, maybe a pair of shorts, go get some ice cream on the boardwalk. I
Look
know I'm flash forwarding, but I can't help it. We have it for you
well,
in that beautiful.
We
have
we're
the quiet
vacation.
Gray. Yes. We have it for you in the blue. This is what
so
we are
pretty.
Calling cosmetic pink. And I know that the ivory has been very popular.
Look at
Frank,
the blue.
How many have been picked up here?
Fit and flare. We love the shape of this.
Frank, how many have been picked up? 1,500 have now been picked up.
I'm
it's new this month. Three easy payments. And don't forget, if
it's
you are
really
using
good.
A major credit card or Q card, pick this up today.
This is like
it
the
will
best.
Be home in time for Christmas. And you have until the end of January
awesome.
To return it. So this one is a 298497. By the way, if you are a Graver girl, we have lots of Graver going on here.
Talk
Not just
us.
On QVC, but QVC too. There's a static show.
Yeah.
Every Sunday.
Every